Hello, movie maniacs. New at the box? Well, it's not No Time to Die, Bond number 25, I can tell you that. Of course, we have to wait for Easter weekend 2021 for that one, so it's sort of light. And if I had a dollar for every time I've said that since March, I'd buy all of us the best Christmas presents ever. But who is the second best Bond? Jackie Chan, okay? He's offering us Vanguard. Covert security company Vanguard is the last hope of survival for an accountant after he is targeted by the world's deadliest mercenary organization. This movie was supposed to release in January in China, but you know what happened in China, the pandemic. Also new on screens is Last Vermeer. An artist is suspected of selling a valuable painting to the Nazis, but there is more to the story than meets the eye. Guy Pearce is one of the stars and was in attendance at the 2019 Telluride Film Festival representing this film, sort of incognito, in a hat and sunglasses only hours before the premiere screening, so as not to be identified. He's a bit of a mysterious cat. Super great actor. I love that guy. Do not forget the Kevin Costner and Diane Lane drama thriller, Let Him Go. It is seriously excellent. Pandemic or no pandemic, I loved it. And I'd like to know if you love it as well, so let me know. New on Blu-ray this week, The New Mutants. Five young mutants just discovering their abilities while held in a secret facility against their will fight to escape their past sins and save themselves. While this is part of the X-Men series, just a reminder, it's a superhero horror film, the first genre film in this series. And this is the last Marvel film to be released with Stan Lee as an executive producer. I miss him already. You can have the time of your life with Dirty Dancing on the big screen at the Galois. Such a fun movie, such a fun movie. I'm gonna start digging up a lot of holiday fun flicks for us so we can take some mental vacations. And the best thing you can do is stay tuned to my socials for any late breaking changes and announcements. Till then, I'll see you next time.